Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your XEXEC account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. On your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, you can see, and on the search bar, click over there and type in app.xexec.com like this. If you try to log into the xexec.com from its home page, then you will not find a button or an option for a login from here. Now, to log into your xexec account, you must go to the app.xexec.com, and then you will be redirected to the login page of xexec.com. Now, to log into your xexec account, enter your username over here, and then after that enter your password over here, and after that you can simply click on sign in to log into your xexec account. Or you want to log, or if you want to log into xexec from by code, you know, simply click on the login with code option, and a code will be sent to your credential which you had entered on the time of registration of XEXEC account, and then you will be taken to the page where you must enter the code. After entering the code, you will be landed on the home page of XEXEC after you log in. And there, guys, this is how you log into your XEXEC account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.